Does anybody know how many times this timer went off?
Six.
That's how many people took their life while we were sitting here today.
It's not your typical college course. Learn about the popular class that explores life and death. A man calls 911 to report a murder that never happened. The real crime he was trying to cover up. Traffic troubles. How a text message could keep you from getting stuck in Spaghetti Junction.
Nice tonight, but what about the weekend? I'll time out our threat for strong to severe storms.